Selecting the hidden blade during fight will allow you to quickly dispatch an enemy you've thrown to the ground.
Rafik.
Word has spread of your deeds, Altair. It seems you are sincere in your desire to redeem yourself.
I do what I can.
And sometimes you do it well. I assume it is work that reunites us?
Yes. William of Montferrat is my target. What can you tell me of the man himself?
William has been named regent while the king conducts his war. The people see it as a strange choice given the history between Richard and William's son, Conrad. But I think Richard rather clever for it.
Clever how?
Richard and Conrad do not see eye to eye on most matters. Though they are civil enough in public, there are whispers that each intends evil upon the other. And then, there was that business with Akkar's captured Saracens. In its wake, Conrad has returned to Tyre, and Richard has compelled William to remain here as his guest.
You mean his hostage?
Whatever you wish to call it. William's presence here should dissuade Conrad from acting out.
I've never been one for politics.
But surely you realize your every action shapes the course of this land's future. You are a politician too, in your own way.
As you wish. Now where would you suggest I begin my search?
Richard's Citadel, southwest of here. Or rather, the market in front of it. You'll find the Cathedral of the Holy Cross in that direction as well. It's a popular place and should be filled with talkative citizens. Finally, try further to the west, where the Chain and Hospitaller districts meet. That should start you on your way.
Very well. I won't disturb you further.
It's no trouble at all.
Why would anyone want to do that? What's he doing?
Oh! That looked painful. Do you think he's being chased by someone?
Just a little money, I beg of you. Ow!
You've no reason to stand here. Leave.
Everyone, help me!
This will teach you not to steal.
That hurts. Stop it, please.
But
you dare
to
steal in my presence? That will cost you your life.
Hunt you down.
Don't make me laugh.
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me.
He's an assassin!
You're a dead man! There he goes! Stop it!
Family
sick and dying.
Prepare a
God, what is it?
Perhaps it was unwise to embrace William. He is old and thinks too much of himself.
His army is the largest beyond the Ocinon. We'll have need of them. For now, I'll go and visit with the other brothers. Make sure they have everything they need.
Aye, they must not fall.
The Master has a plan. Even now, there's a way to turn our losses to his advantage, should it come to that.
What does he intend?
The less you know, the better. Just do as you've been instructed. Deliver the letter you carry to our Master.
Leave me alone, for Christ's sake.
No, you don't understand. The poor bird is the money. No, please, don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
What is that man thinking?
What are you doing that?
You're somewhere you shouldn't be. Leave before you get hurt. Die, thief!
Help me! Anyone! Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
Thief! This'll teach you not to steal.
Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Let me go!
Die, thief! Thief. I'll have your hands for that!
Please, someone do something!
You dirty thief! I'll have your hands for that!
Please help me! Anyone!
Die, thief!
Let me go!
In for Fettler!
Please, someone do something!
Rudoha Ale!
Your life ends now!
I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
What could it be? Good sir, I'm just an old man. Please be careful.
Oh God, don't kill me! Oh, it's you, Altair. You scared me. Richard's men are after me. Two of them, to be exact. I was trying to strike a deal with them, but I realized that they were toying with me, so I ran away. You shall be the angel of death and collect their heads before they collect mine. When it is done, I shall tell you of the deal.
Who could have done such a thing?
What a relief it is to know that I am safe. Thank you, Master. I tried to make a deal with the Citadel guards to leave the gates open, even when the alarm sounds. I failed you. So now, your only escape from Richard's Citadel will be to climb the fortress walls. Forgive me.
Yeah.
Stop! You must not trespass here. You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
When you are exposed, use sharp turns.
Who killed this person? Before I make you.
You've saved me! Harry! All the city will know of your sacrifice!
Il est devenu fou. He's gonna hurt him.
They let you come and go as you please. I thought the fortress was closed to all.
Aye, but William wishes to have repairs completed as soon as possible. It's been to our advantage.
The perfect cover. It's clever.
Anyway, I've finished my report and should deliver it.
For once, it seems things might go our way, and not by accident.
Well, the Bible does say God helps those who help themselves.
Nah, it doesn't, actually. That's from one of Aesop's fables. The Bible says quite the opposite, in fact. Many passages of being patient and faithful and waiting for the Lord to decide if he wishes to assist.
Well, I say we've waited long enough.
You'll hear no argument from me.
Very well. I'm off then.
Where's he going?
Sergeant, he's going to hurt someone, I know.
He must not be of sound mind.
Let me go, please.
Die, thief!
Please, someone do something. Why are you so cruel? What have I done wrong?
Ughrab and Wazi.
Je suis le fils.
I will make him free!
Move!
Fool!
Damn it!
Out of my way! He's running into a dead end! Finish!
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they'd have made off with me. I'll...
Je t'aurai!
your fault.
Yeah!
Repay this kindness, I swear it.
heathen!
There's a murderer loose.
Dear God! An assassin!
You think you can lose me? Here,
it's my own, but it's your back here.
You won't get away from me! I'm catching
you're
her a dead
girl! Keep going!
God! She's a murderer!
What is he running from?
Wir können tun, was immer wir wollen!
Is he trying to fight us?
I'll hunt you down!
Of them? I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
Some dark days indeed. This is an ill omen. Who could have done it?
Who saw what happened here?
And pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the street, begging Saladin to save them.
Who did this?
Be more careful, I beg of you.
What news?
Grim, I finished my scout. A direct assault won't work.
What's the trouble?
Archers. He's got them all over the fortress. And no easy way to reach them. They'd pick us off before we'd made it 10 feet inside.
You've kept a record, yes?
Aye. I've marked their positions on a map.
Bring it to the others. No doubt they'll have a use for it.
Very well. I'll go at once.
Stay strong, brother.
Yes. And you.
Mind.
Assassins are routed at every
turn. We cast them off the island
and push them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south, begging Samson to save them. But he will not succeed.
Is there a reason for his nonsense?
Of King Richard's army. He is graced by God. It is only a matter of time, friend, before all the land is ours once more, just as it was meant to be. Stay strong, citizens.
You and I have to leave.
And your trials, many know that God watches over you. Go and pray. Ask God for direction. If your heart is pure, he will surely answer.
Why would he do that?
Stay strong, citizens. Remain fixed in your beliefs. Though the road is long and your trials many, know that God watches over you. It is his hand that guides our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa. Be strong, stand firm. Do not give up. Without our support, Richard and his men cannot hope to free the Holy Land.
Hurt himself.
We must do all we can to aid them in their cause.
I'll cut you down!
William of Montferrat.
more way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. William of Montferrat had a vision. Saw a way to end our pain. It's him we should follow. It's him will lead us to victory. And what do we have to show for it? Graves and widows and orphaned sons. King Richard promises a better morrow, unspoiled land and new beginnings. But he's delivered only death. Stand up, friends. Do not allow yourself to be set to slaughter based on the whims and wishes of an uncertain king. We must rely on men who are stronger in their convictions. Men like William of Montferrat.
One. Gold? I've a few pieces on me. Take them. Take them and go.
It's not gold I seek, but information.
I know nothing.
You know William. Tell me how to reach him.
It's impossible. He meets with the king.
And when will the king be gone?
Today. But it won't help you. They're sure to argue, and then William will retire to lecture the soldiers. So it always goes. Richard berates William. William berates his men. He won't see you.
I already told you. I need to see William. I never said he needs to see me.
Then our business is done.
Not yet, I'm afraid. There's one last thing I need from you.
What is it?
Your life.
Who did this? Show yourself!
Such a shame.
Even responsible for this.
Oh.
forbidden for you to be here. You have no business here. Leave.
Oh, I've got it.
Take yourself from my sight.
A plague upon his people! We came in peace to the Holy Land to spread the message of our Lord, but they turned away. They refused to accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts. And so blessed Richard, king and savior, now stands against them, defending us from their wicked ways. Be not afraid. Fear and doubt are the weapons of our enemies.
Did you see that?
Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds of confusion. If you find yourself tempted, go and pray.
Come no further. Huh.
When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way.
J'ai besoin! Puisse le Seigneur me donner la force dont j'ai besoin!
Hop, Florus!
C'est lui! Bon, allez, on va tenter!
last of it!
Again, Altair. Always in need of a hand to do your dirty work. This time, Al-Mu'alim did not order anything. It is just for my own pleasure that I ask you to find some Masiyah flags I've hidden in Richard's district. Since I am a loyal assassin unlike others, I will tell you what people are saying in Akka. It is important information. But this time, try to come back to me faster than the first time.
Please, sir, have any money?
No.
the hell is he doing?
My opinion of you. Here is what I know about William of Montferrat. He and Richard had a disagreement before the king left for Jaffa. Since then, William stays in his citadel, surrounded by his army. Do you have what it takes to attack him in this protected environment? We'll see, but I am still doubtful.
Who's responsible for this?
Gardez l'œil ouvert.
Les flammes
running
into
the
camp.
Le
Seigneur
a donné
la force dont j'ai besoin.
Que le Seigneur ait pitié de ton âme. Je vais mourir. Que le Seigneur ait pitié de ton âme. Je vais mourir.
Que l'enfer vont purifier ton âme. Ton âme brûlera en enfer. Ah.
face!
Come no further.
Over here! Assassin! Kill him!
As you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Doing?
and doubt are the weapons of our enemies. Do not listen to their lies. Poisonous words meant to sow the seeds to be
Altair, what brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large and many men call him master, but he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored that end of the bargain. You know this to be true. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened. but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arkel's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. But this is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, your grace. I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me. Make examples of some of you to ensure obedience, so be it. The two of you stand accused of whoring and drinking while on duty. What say you to these charges?
My lord, please. We meant no harm. We forgot ourselves. It will not happen again.
No. Disregard for duty is infectious. It shall be rooted out and destroyed. In this way, we may prevent its spread. Am I understood?
Yes, my lord.
Of course. By your command.
Good, good. Return to your posts, filled with a new sense of purpose. Stay strong. Stay
focused. You've no reason to be
here. Do not let the assassin leave here alive.
Move, damn it!
He's running into a dead end. Finish!
Ma colère sera terrible. Je vais t'étriper.
Ah!
I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akka for your son, Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Ancien is no better, blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial. Akka does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No. I took possession so that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime, save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
Yeah! never give up!
Thank you.
News.
William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? Could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for Conrad, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiaf. I am sure he is eager for news.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one. When you are exposed, tackle people who are in your way to maintain momentum, and utilize your sprint ability when the path is clear.
Come, Altair. I would have news of your progress.
I've done as you've asked.
Good, good. I sense your thoughts are elsewhere. Speak your mind.
Each man I'm sent to kill speaks cryptic words to me. Each time I come to you and ask for answers. Each time you give only riddles in exchange. But no more.
Who are you to say no more?
I'm the one who does the killing. If you want it to continue, you'll speak straight with me for once.
Tread carefully, boy. I do not like your tone.
And I do not like your deception.
I have offered you a chance to restore your lost honor.
Not lost. Taken. By you. And then you've sent me to fetch it again like some damn dog.
It seems I'll need to find another. A shame. You showed great potential.
I think if you had another, you'd have sent him long ago. You said the answer to my question would arise when I no longer needed to ask it. So I will not ask. I demand you tell me what binds these men.
What you say is true. These men are connected by a blood oath not unlike our own.
Who are they?
Non nobis, domine, non nobis.
Templars.
Now you see the true reach of Robert de Sade.
All of these men, leaders of cities, commanders of armies.
All pledge allegiance to his cause.
Their works are not meant to be viewed on their own, are they? But as a whole, what do they desire?
Conquest. They seek the Holy Land not in the name of God, but for themselves.
What of Richard? Salah ad-Din?
Any who oppose the Templars will be destroyed. Be assured they have the means to accomplish it.
Then they must be stopped.
That is why we do our work, Altair. to ensure a future free of such things.
Why did you hide the truth from me?
That you might pierce the veil yourself. Like any task, knowledge precedes action. Information learned is more valuable than information given. Besides, your recent behavior had not inspired much confidence.
I see.
Altair, your mission has not changed, merely the context within which you perceive it.
And armed with this knowledge, I might better understand those Templars that remain.
Is there anything else you want to know?
What about the treasure Malak retrieved from Solomon's temple? Robert seemed desperate to have it back.
In time, Altair, all will become clear. Just as the role of the Templars has revealed itself to you, so too will the nature of their treasure. For now, take comfort in the fact that it is not in their hands, but ours.
If this is your desire.
It is. You are restored another rank. Take back your weapon. Use it to bring honor to the Brotherhood. Altair, before you go...
Yes?
How did you know I wouldn't kill you?
Truth be told, Master, I didn't. I took a leap of faith.